Hello children, how are you? Hope you are all well. Are you obeying to your parents? Yes, you have to obey to your parents. Myself, Manojna, mother teacher of first class in Bharati Vidyabhavan Sagarpellikudem. Previously, we have discussed about the action words. Have you practiced all those action words, children? Yes. Before going to start another topic, I would like to ask you some questions. Okay children, look at this arrow, in which direction it is pointing? Up. Now, down. So, up, down. Are they same in direction? No, they are different. Now, going to another example, see this book all of you, it is closed. Now, what I done? I opened it. Yes or no? So, now, open, close. Open, close. Are they same? No, they are different. See this glass, everyone. What is inside the glass? Water. It is full of water. See this glass. Is there anything in this glass? No, it is empty. So, full, empty. Full, empty. Are they same? No, they are different. So, full, empty, close, open, up, down, all these words are called opposite words. Opposite words means they are different in meaning. They are different in meaning. Let us see the meaning of opposite words. Opposite words. O-P-P. O-S-I-T-E, opposite, W-O-R-D-S, words, opposite words. Opposite words are a word pairs that are opposite in meaning. Repeat after me, children. Opposite words are a word pairs that are opposite in meaning. Okay, children, let us see some opposite words. Look at this picture. How he is? He is very happy. He is very happy. Now, do you know the opposite word of happy? Here it is. Opposite word of happy is sad. Opposite word of happy is sad. So, happy, sad. Repeat after me, children. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. Opposite word of happy is sad. S-A-D, sad. Opposite word of happy is sad. Let us see next example. Look at this picture, all of you. Do you know the traffic rules? Do you know the traffic rules? Yes. How many colors are there in traffic light? Red, yellow and green. Red color indicates stop. Red color indicates stop. Do you know the opposite word of stop? Yes, here it is. Opposite word of stop is go. Opposite word of stop is go. Stop, go. Let us spell it all of you. S-T-O-P, stop. Opposite word of stop is go. G-O, go. Stop, go. Let us see another example. Here it is. Can you see this picture, all of you? See this picture. Who is in this picture? Girl. Opposite word of girl is? Here it is. Boy. Girl. Boy. Opposite word of girl is? Boy. Now let us spell it word. B-O-Y. Boy. Opposite word of boy is? Girl. G-I-R-L. Girl, G-I-R-L, girl. Next example. Look at this picture, children. Can you find out that picture? Yes. What is that picture? Cup. Cup full of tea. It is very hot. Do you know the opposite word of hot? Here it is. Opposite word of hot is cold. Ice cubes are very cold. Opposite word of hot is cold. H-O-T, hot. C-O-L-D, cold.
Spell
Spell after me, children. H-O-T, hot. C-O-L-D, cold. Opposite word of hot is cold. Hot, cold.
Glass, children. What is inside the glass? Water. Glass is full of water. It is full of water. See another glass. Is there anything inside it? No. So, it is empty. Full, empty. What is the opposite word of full? Empty. Full, empty. Let us spell that word. Look at the word, all of you. F-U-L-L. Full, E-M-P-T-Y. Empty. Opposite word of full is empty. Full, empty. Next example. Look at this sketch, all of you. Do you know the color of this sketch? Black. Do you know the opposite word of black? Yes, very good. Do you know the color of this book? White. So, opposite word of black is white. Opposite word of black is white. Let's spell that word, children. Spell after me. B-L-A-C-K. Black. Opposite word of black is white. W-H-I-T-E, white. Black, white. Opposite word of black is white. Next example. Ask it, all of you. Here are more fruits. More fruits. Look at this basket. Here, less fruits. So, more, less. More, less. So, opposite word of more is less. Let us spell that word. M-O-R-E. More. Opposite word of more is less. L-E-S-S. Less. More. Less. Repeat after me, children. More. Less. Next example. Next example. Look at this cup, all of you. How it is? It is very big. Do you know the opposite word of big? Here it is. Big opposite word? Small. B-I-G, big. S-M-A-L-L, small. So, opposite word of big is small. Let us spell that word, children. B-I-G, big. S-M-A-L-L, small. Opposite word of big is small. Big. Small. Next example. Next example. Children, look at this knife, all of you. It is very sharp. You should not play with sharp tools. It is very sharp. Do you know the opposite word of sharp? Yes. Look at this pencil, all of you. It is very blunt. So, opposite word of sharp is blunt. Repeat after me. Sharp. Blunt. S-H-A-R-P, sharp. B-L-U-N-T, blunt. Opposite word of sharp is blunt. Opposite word of sharp is blunt. Example. G-I-V-E, give. G-I-V-E, give. Do you know the opposite word of give? Give, take. Give, take. P-A-K-E. Take. Opposite word of give is take. Give, take. Okay, children, let us recall all these opposite words. Repeat after me. Happy, sad. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. S-A-D, sad. Stop, go. Stop, go. Boy, girl. Boy, girl. Hot, cold. Hot, cold. Full, empty. Black, white. Black, white. More, less. Big, small. Sharp, blunt. Give, take. Okay, children, hope you enjoyed today's class. Practice all these opposite words I will ask you in next class. Until then, thank you.